Hi, my name is Mary, and I'm going to talk today about airway. And most important component of the primary assessment is maintaining a patent airway, so we'll discuss maintaining a patent airway. So now we're going to open up the airway from the side. So we're going to do a head tilt, chin lift. So it's a head tilt, chin lift. Now when you do the chin lift, make sure you don't compress the soft tissue because that could occlude the airway. So now we're going to use the cephalic technique. We're going to open the airway from the head. So it's a head tilt, chin lift. So that would be a head tilt, chin lift, and don't compress the soft tissue under the chin. So now I'm going to show you how to open the mouth with the crossed fingers technique. So when you open the mouth, index finger goes on the upper central, thumb goes on the lower central, and all you're doing is opening the mouth. Okay, so let's do it again. Index finger on the upper central, thumb on the lower central, and you're opening the mouth.